for us to walk in the spirit and not in the flesh. You know, Jesus did it all. He showed us the way. And so it's possible in this generation. You know, I understand it could get hard. And some of us, it's so easy for us to exchange this soul. Like there's no value. Okay, but there is value. Jesus Christ died for your soul. And so don't exchange it with anything in this world. You know, you lose friends, you lose job, you lose that best career that you're praying for. But you gotta stay in the fight, like my brother said. You gotta keep fighting for that soul that you're holding. You know, I'd rather lose relationship. I'd rather lose this high-paying job than to lose my soul. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. Well, sometimes you don't know what you're talking about. You don't know what I feel every day. You don't know the pain that I go through. You know, I don't know. I don't know anything about your life. But I know the word. And the word says, if you gain anything in this world, you can lose your soul. And so I would rather lose in this life. I would rather lose in this life and gain my soul.